Placings are complete in the spring yearling heifer calf class in the International Jersey Show. In the junior division, second junior goes to entry 688, Sheraton's Andreas Shea, exhibited by Emery Booley of Susquehanna, Pennsylvania. Third place in the open show is entry 678, Exel's Bonito Daytona, exhibited by Hank and Carolyn Van Exel of Lodi, California. Second to entry 689, Woodmore Magic Sheen, exhibited by Eric Wackendonk of Bloomer, Wisconsin. And the winning junior is the winning entry in the class and the winning bred and owned. She's 673, DKG Gentry Cream, exhibited by Blake Grywe of Quincy, Ohio. Congratulations. Mike, your comments.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, another quality class, but for us today, a handy winner. We all talk about balance, but this heifer's the definition. She's wide, she's square, she's straight in her lines, and she walks out on a perfect set of feet and legs. She uses that overall mass through that midsection, the openness and dairiness through that rib to go over another stylish heifer coming here in second. Second over third, I just prefer the way she flexes that hock today. She's a little wider through that chest floor today, a little fuller back through those crops than this long, framey heifer coming in third. Third over the fourth, in a closer placing for me, it's just when this fourth place heifer stops, she wants to get those hocks pretty close for us today, but she's a beautiful, stylish heifer, and she gets into that fourth place for that. Fourth over fifth, I just prefer that hook, that slope from hooks to pins, that openness and depth, and that mass through that midsection over this beautiful, stylish heifer coming out in fifth. But another really nice heifers, class of heifers in your spring yearlings. Congratulations.